I could write a letter to me and send it back in time to myself at 17, first I'd prove it's me by saying, look under your bed, there's a skull can and a Playboy no one else would know you hid. And then I'd say, I know it's tough when you break up after 7 months. And yeah, I know you really liked her, and it just don't seem fair. But all I can say is pain like that is fast and it's rare. And oh, you got so much going for you, going right. But I know at 17 it's hard to see past Friday night. She wasn't right for you, and still you feel like there's a knife sticking out of your back, and you're wondering if you'll survive. But you'll make it through this and you'll see you're still around to write this letter to me. At the stop sign at Tomlinson and 8th, always stop completely, well, don't just tap your brakes. And when you get a date with Bridget, make sure the tank is full. On second thought, forget it, that one turns out kinda cool. Each and every time you have a fight, just assume you're wrong and Dad is right. And you should really thank Miss Brinkman, she spends so much extra time. It's like she sees a diamond underneath and she's polishing you till you shine. And oh, you got so much going for you, going right. But I know at 17 it's hard to see past Friday night. Tonight's the bonfire rally, but you're staying home instead. Because if you fail algebra, Mom and Dad will kill you dead. But trust me, you'll squeak by and get a C, and you're still around to write this letter to me. But you got so much up ahead, you'll make new friends, and you should see your kids and wife. And I'd end by saying, have no fear, these are no. I'll see you in the mirror when you're a grown man. P.S. Go hug Aunt Rita every chance you can. And oh, you got so much going for you, going right. But I know at 17 it's hard.
She played third base on a softball team, had a pretty good arm and a real nice swing. I was working part-time out at Gentry's farm, had a thing for a girl in a uniform. And after the game, she was mine, young, wild, and free. Young Mr. Gentry was pretty cool, he said, son, I know where I'd be and what I'd say if it was me. But one of these days, we're gonna have to grow up, have to get real jobs and be adults someday. But just not today. Have to worry about things out of our control, like kids, love, and money, and getting old someday. Just not today. Just not today. Had a rope swing hanging from a sycamore tree by a deep little spot on White Sand Creek.
to walk barefoot down a little dirt path. We throw out the beach towels and lay on our backs. Had four-wheel drive trucks parked up in the shade. With those speakers blasting, we never knew how much we really had it made. Without a care in the world, we'd say, one of these days, we're gonna have to grow up, have to get real jobs and be adults someday. Just not today. Have to worry about things out of our control, like kids loving money and getting old someday.